Joy.
Hi, everybody. We have this Barbie doctor set.
Ooh.
And we are going to open it.
And you're going to be the doctor?
Yeah, so this is how it looks when the things are all free from the box.
What do we have there? We have a syringe, a stethoscope, a thermometer, lots of doctor stuff, right? Even a cell phone, I think.
Yeah.
Barbie's cell phone for you.
Let's get opening.
Kay. Who are those dolls over there?
They're right there, Bea, because they're waiting for their checkup.
Oh.
Ooh.
Ooh.
Ooh. Ooh. Something fell right here. Okay, I have my name tag right here.
Oh, so you are Dr. Grace.
Yeah.
Okay, and what else do you have here?
Band-aids. They're like some stickers.
Yeah, because they're play band-aids.
Yeah.
Don't take them now. You'll put them for your patients, okay?
Yeah, I'm just showing you the stickers.
And you have a notepad?
Yeah.
Where you're gonna say if the girls are good or bad or feeling sick. You'll write if they have fever or not.
Yeah.
Okay.
And I also have this thing to pump the hand.
Yeah.
So I'm gonna pump
to see the blood pressure.
Yeah. And we're gonna see right here. I'm pumpkin.
Uh-huh. Pumping pumpkin? Pumping.
I'm pumping.
Okay. And what's this for?
This is for to look
in somebody's eyes, to check their eyes?
Yeah.
Okay.
That looks like real.
Mm-hmm.
So now this is a temperature if it makes them sick.
It's a thermometer.
Yeah. What is this? Can you get this out?
No, I think it's just play pretend.
Yeah, like you put it in your mouth, it writes your
It writes your temperature.
Yeah, and the shot.
Oh, that's scary. It's a big one.
You can keep it like that.
And then you do the shot.
Right into your skin. And we have this phone to call the hospital instead of the a doctor.
Yes. So that's an emergency cell phone.
Yeah, emergency cell phone. If somebody broke their leg, they called hospital.
Mm-hmm. And what's that? The stethoscope?
Yeah. So you put it in your ears and then
you listen to somebody's heart.
Yeah.
Can you hear your heart? Boom, boom,
boom. No.
Boom, boom, boom.
It just play because it doesn't have D holes in here.
Yeah, and usually doctors keep that around their neck when they're not consulting anything.
Yeah, so I'm gonna keep it around my neck too.
Okay, let's see what patients you have.
Okay, so who's gonna go first? I think she's the big sister because she's taller than her,
okay.
Because now she is the little sister.
So the big sister is more brave? She wants to go first?
Yeah. Okay, so she's gonna sit down right here and we're gonna take a shot.
Uh-oh.
But she's not scared of shots.
She's not because she's brave.
Yeah, I'm not even scared of shots either.
You are not?
No. Feeling to be in the leg.
Oh, a little bit of a sting. But
which band-aid do you want? I want the blue polka dots.
Okay, because it matches my shirt.
Yes. Yep.
You put it around her leg.
Okay, put it like that. Put the band-aid here and like that.
Yeah. All done. No more boo-boo.
Oh, Okay, so, and then one more thing she needs to do. She needs to pump
her. You need to get her blood pressure?
Yeah, look at her.
That's big enough to fit her whole body.
Yeah, pump. Let's turn it around so you can see, guys.
It looks normal, right?
Yeah.
She's healthy.
Okay, who's next?
Good job.
Our little sister. Okay, so first, be brave. You're going to get a shot.
I don't want to get a shot.
You have to.
Yeah, if you want to be healthy.
Okay, here we go. And now...
All done.
Yeah, which Band-Aid do you want? I want the rainbow.
Okay. That's pretty.
She likes the rainbow Band-Aid. Yeah, don't take this off. Just look at the Band-Aid. Mm-hmm. Okay, put it around your leggy.
Round and round her leg. Gotta be still, little Chelsea.
There.
Good job.
All there.
What about my eyes? Oh. I think I have something in my eye. Can you check, please?
Yes. So let's get this and let's see what's in her eye. I think I see...
Is there some dust in her eye, maybe?
Yeah,
she was at the playground.
Yeah, I think I can see like a little spiky thing in her eye.
Oh.
I don't know what that is.
You need to prescribe some drops for her eyes.
Yeah.
Do you know what prescribe means?
Yeah.
To write down a prescription. Okay. Do you have a pen, Dr. Grace?
Yeah, I have a peacock one.
Oh, it's so cute.
I got it from Busch Gardens.
Very nice.
Okay. So now, we're going to write here that her eye has something in it.
You should keep it there.
Yeah. Yeah. Stay there.
Okay. What are you writing? Just pretend to write something.
Yeah.
Because it takes very long. Some drops for little Chelsea. Yay. So that means it's all good? Am
yeah.
I gonna be okay if I put the drops?
Yeah.
Okay. Thank you, Dr. Grace.
So I'm gonna let you keep like some eye drops here.
Okay.
And I'm going to say that's at her. She's okay. So I'm gonna write.
Is it a happy face or happy? Did you learn how to write in school?
Yeah. Okay, so she feels a bit good, so she's right here. Okay, so let's check up Barbie in case she has a fever. I think I have one.
Oh, are you feeling sick, Barbie?
Kind of, I think.
And you're coughing too.
Yeah.
I hope you didn't catch a cold.
Yeah, so you have to be so healthy, so we're going to give her a shot,
too. Oh, me too? Do I have to?
Yeah.
Okay, then. Okay, that was not so bad.
Yeah, let's get a Band-Aid from the new slit. She wants the hearts, and it says Barbie on it.
Okay.
Barbie.
That's very good for me, because I'm Barbie.
Yeah, let's put the Barbie Band-Aid on Barbie.
Oh, it hurts a bit.
There. Now
done.
No, she's not.
Oh yeah, you have to check her fever.
Yeah, I need to check her fever. Okay, put this in your mouth. it's a very high fever.
Oh no. What do I have to take? Some medicine?
Yeah, let me get you a box of medicine.
Okay.
This has medicine in it.
Okay, so I don't have to go to the pharmacy, right?
Yeah, so there's like a spoon and a medicine in here.
Okay, thank you, Dr. Grace.
You're welcome. So keep this.
Okay. That was a busy day for you, Dr. Grace.
Yeah.
Now you should go home and rest, because tomorrow you'll have more patients.
Yeah, but wait, I didn't check their heartbeat.
Oh, yeah. You should check everybody's heartbeat. Maybe Barbie should sit with them.
Yeah, let me put my
stethoscope.
Okay. See if her heartbeat is okay.
Boom, 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 boom,
boom.
She's good.
Yeah, boom, 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 boom,
boom. Very
she's
fast.
Yeah, she's a bit fast.
And what about Barbie?
I can't hear it. Where is it?
Up.
Oh, it's right here.
No, it's on the other side. There.
It looks like their hearts are beating not fast, but she's the only one.
Yeah, I think because she's sick a bit. Remember, she has fever.
Yeah.
That's why. But she'll be fine, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Thank you, Dr. Grace, for checking us.
You're welcome.
Bye, girls.
Bye-bye.
Bye. Oh, wait.
What?
They also can get candies.
You didn't give us a treat because we were nice.
Here you go.
Oh, nice candy. Very nice. Thank you, Dr. Grace.
You're
See
welcome.
You soon.
Bye. Bye, everybody. I hope you enjoyed this video. Bye. For more videos, go to our channel and subscribe.